My name is Paluna sometimes. I don't have a name. My name is Paluna Santa Maria. I'm a mobility coach at Academy of Lions, and we're about to answer some questions. I don't know what they are, so we'll see how this goes. Boy, how did I get started at Academy? My friend Freya, who's also a coach here, used to be my client at the YMCA. Yes. I stopped seeing her for a while, and one day I was walking down the street at Dundas West, and I looked over and there was Academy of Lions and Freya was inside. So I walked into the gym to say hello to her, and she was a coach here. So we had a little chat and I came over to try a workout, and I ended up staying forever. That was like over 10 years ago almost. What animal would I adopt if I were to adopt another pet? Okay, I have a dog already and I've had cats. So I would get another cat, but if it was possible, I would like to have a dolphin. Just because that means we could live by the water. I will probably, if I will walk my dolphin, I'll probably swim with my dolphin. I don't know if you could put like a little collar around them. I don't know. We'll probably swim around somewhere. Something I wish I were better at? Playing music. I've been trying to learn how to practice, how to play guitar, and it's so hard, and I am not naturally gifted, but I'm very determined, so. Oh my God, something that I like and hate about social media. I like that it's an easy way to connect with people that otherwise you wouldn't have a chance to connect with. Oh my God, I hate so many things about it. I hate that it can become addictive very easily if you don't watch yourself. And I also hate that it's very easy for people to create an idea of who you are based on what they see on there, which is 90% of the time wrong. I think that's, yeah, like it just gives people the wrong idea of who you are because it's just a small portion. My favorite dessert is cheesecake. And if you know me, this is probably not a surprise. Pizza or burgers? Oh my God, why? These questions are not fair. Pizza, yeah, because you can eat it cold the next day too. That's the only reason why. Pizza for dinner, pizza for breakfast. Donut or ice cream? Ice cream, for sure. Yes, and then put donuts on top. Thank you for listening. Please remember to like and subscribe so more people can see us and watch us. If you have any extra questions for us, leave them in the comments below, or you can send the Academy of Lions Instagram a DM and ask us more questions. And I don't remember what else. But thank you.